morning. It's good to be with you at our daily Lenten prayers. My name is Anita Shaw and I'm a minister in the Strathclyde Circuit. Our Lenten calendar today reminds us that Christ died for us, bringing love into the world in a new way. And we're asked to pray for those in need. Our image today is of a weeping Mother Mary. Here is Jesus' mother. Her hands are clasped, perhaps in despair, perhaps in prayer. Maybe they're one and the same. It's likely that we too have been in places of prayer and despair, where all we can do is weep and sigh. Let us pray. Thank you, Lord, that you have known the depths of despair. Despair that can only be expressed through tears, through sighing, through tortured, clasped hands. We pray today for all those who find themselves in this kind of devastation. Weep with them. Be in each breath as they sigh and groan. Be with them in their waking nightmare. Be with them in their loss of self. For those who will lose a loved one this day, be their comfort and strength. For those who will meet to bury the dead this day, be their reassurance and peace. For those who grieve, but are excluded from a public Thanksgiving service, help them to mourn and to heal. In the pandemic, we have seen so much loss, other than lives lost. Be with each one of us in those losses and bring a new dawn, a new hope, as we learn to trust in your immeasurable love and your resurrection power. We take a moment when you can offer your own prayers. And a final blessing. The zeal of God fill your being. The truth of God light your way. The peace of God redeem your past. And the love of God come in today. Amen. And we'll see you tomorrow. Bye now.